One, two, three,
I'm
tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedlam fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird of the leaving her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. Beautiful day. Touch me. Take me to that other place. Release me. I know I'm not a hopeless case. What you done?
Bertuca, the coach of the Bloomingdale track and field, and this is our post-meet interview. Bertuca, how's it going?
It's going well. We did really well tonight. Lots of PRs. Lots of fantastic PRs.
Yeah, move this way so the sun's in your face.
So,
now repeat
lots
that.
Lots of fantastic PRs tonight. A lot of great races. Good running. We're just improving, and it's exciting.
That's it. That's Tina Bertuca for you. Awesome job, Tina. You did great today. With Andrew Becker. Becker, how did we do today?
Very well. We had some good times. We'll see the scores in a couple minutes. But excited. It was a good day. First good weather day of the year.
That's true. Good day. We're having a good day. Andrew's with us. Good job, Andrew.
Lifesaver.
And lifesaver in Andy's mouth. Do people call you Andy?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Put that in, Bob. Like, Tony, let's go. How was it doing? How was it doing today?
Really good. It was a nice day. We all did good PRs. A lot of PRs.
Hey, what did you PR?
Yeah, I actually did.
What'd you get?
I don't know, it was relays, so I don't know.
It was relays, but he PR'd. It was a good day today. Tyler Osterman, I'm here with Tyler Osterman. Did a good day today, how's it going?
The 4x8 went really well.
All right.
We're first in the region now with that time.
For real, what was it?
846,
800 relay. Insane, best in the region. I'm loving it. Today vlog, we did great. Everybody say hey! Hey! Let's go! Good job today, guys. Loved it. Outside the school getting chocolate milk because we just did the races and the things and we all did the stuff and everybody behind me. Yep, I'm tired. Everybody's tired, but you know, nothing like chocolate milk. Let's look at these kids. Let's look at Becker. He's giving out milk. Chocolate variant.
This
Look
is
this
diet
man.
Chocolate milk.
Yeah. Okay,
no.
Have
one.
Did you know that chocolate milk is actually a really good thing to have after workout because it replaces the proteins and carbohydrates at the exact portion that we use them, the exact ratio. And so it's actually a great use of breaking muscle as well as staying healthy. Great job, guys.
Facts, yo.
And that's true facts. That's on God, baby girl. Bob will put that in the video.